Hello friends, this is Soli here, and in this tutorial we are going to learn about what is a list. Rather than explaining list, I will show you an example what a list actually looks like. This is known as a list. Lists are of two types. First is ordered list and second is an unordered list. As you can see here, it is known as unordered list because it does not contain any number or alphabets, and this is known as ordered list because it contains orderly numbers, alphabets. We can take alphabets as well or Roman numbers. So let's implement this list in our HTML code. So for implementing list, we need a tag which is known as a list. L-I-S-T. It contains a close tag which is a forward slash and a list name. Now depending upon the ordered list or unordered list, we can choose any one tag which is ordered list and comes with OL and unordered list comes with UL. So first we will see what is ordered list. We will write OL, then we will include a close tag which is forward slash then OL. Then inside this OL there comes another tag which is LI. LI stands for list items. List items, these are known as list items. Anything that comes between this tag comes under list items. So list items contains two tags, which is starting tag and end tag, which is forward slash and li. So we will write a content in between which will be print in our web page. So let's write here anything you want. Let's write only. Okay, let's save the file and launch in Firefox. As you can see, the first name is printed. Like this way we can make many lists as you can. So let's just copy paste it. I will change the name. Let's just save it and run. As you can see, this is known as an ordered list. Say if you don't want a number here and you want an alphabet, so you need to just include an attribute. Attribute is something, as I told you earlier, which gives additional information to a tag. So inside this OL tag, we need an attribute which is called as type. So inside this type, we need to include a small letter alphabet or big letter alphabet. I will write a small letter alphabet. Let's save it and run. We get a small letter ABC. If we write a big letter A, then let's save it. As you can see, a big letter alphabet is printed. Say if you want a Roman number, so you can type I, just save it and run. And if you want a bigger Roman number, just print a bigger I, save it and run. So this is how order list is printed. Now let's see how unordered list is printed. And for unordered list, you have the same syntax, just you need to include U instead of O. We need to delete this type. Let's just save it and run. At default, you get a O, but you can change the O with a new attribute. For unordered list, we will include a new attribute which is style. Style is a CSS attribute. If you don't know about CSS, please don't worry because I will explain you in the future tutorial. Now just remember it. Style equal to, we need to type a double quotes. Inside its double quotes, we need to type list type list style and then a type. Then include a double quote, a single quote, then include square. Now save it and refresh it. It is a square. If you can't see, I will include a circle here. As you can see, it is changed to circle. If you Google it, you will find different names. So you can type whichever name you want. Say if you need an image in an unordered list, so how can we print an image? We just need to type list style and an image. Then we need to include a single quote, a single colon, not a quote, then a URL. Then inside parenthesis, we need to include the image name which we want to include. Say I want to include this tick. First, I need to see what is the extension here. Go to properties. As you can see, .png is the extension. So go to a code, type tickk, the name of the image we want, .png. Now, save it and run. As you can see, the image is printed. The image is not clearly printed because it is a little brick image. You just need to download a small image. So in this way, you can use images in the unordered list. So that's it for this video, guys. Today we have learned what is list, what is unordered list, what is ordered list. Thank you for watching, guys. If you like the video, please hit the like button and please do subscribe. Thank you.